All right, we're solving the equation. Let's see. 3 times 2y plus 2 equals 34. So we need to distribute that 3 to what's inside the parentheses. We get 6y plus 6 equals 34. Subtract the 6 on both sides to get the y by itself. So we get 6y equals 28. And then finally we need to divide both sides by 6 to get y completely by itself. So we get 28 over 6, but that will reduce. We can divide them both by 2 and get 14 over 3.